Today we are shopping at Presidente Supermarket on Orange Blossom Trail and Sand Lake Road in Orlando. I got kicked out of this store for recording and the police were called.
Got Eddie's ice cream here for $2.98, 48 ounces. The Haagen-Dazs is $4.99. Philly cream cheese went to $2.99. What's up? I can't film in here?
No, sir, please.
Okay, I'll leave.
I suppose you go to the customer service and ask to the manager as possible you ready.
Okay. Okay, I'll go out.
Go to the room.
Okay, no problem.
You said you read for me? This is not good. Tell it for me.
I'm sorry, what? How's it going? You too.